Thank you very much for your thoughts, Jake.